Crap, they're shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah, just a little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, got some more friends to head.
Got it.
Aina.
Eesh. This whole place is falling apart.
Pashopak.
What you got?
I think we're good here.
Nice and tidy for the boss lady.
They're right here!
idea!
Oh, boy.
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, crap! Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Yeah.
Okay. Now what?
Trust me, follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that. We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? And why?
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
It was the colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there...
It appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah. Let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? This is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah.